Oh my god.
Please, sit back, relax, and free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars.
Jesus fuck.
Power systems failure. Malfunction in subsystem relay 428. For repair instructions, please consult relay analyzer. Be sure to specify relay number for analysis. Maintenance corridors are now accessible.
That'd be a good cutoff for one of my rants. It's like the... Oh, I don't really use it too often, but I have... Is it... Just have that happen. Have that pop up. Alright, so apparently now we can get into the maintenance areas over here. That was needlessly fucking dumb. I hear him. Well, with my hands up, I think I'll pass on that one. And my hit points. Recognize these. We're gonna have to go back and hunt down those fucking fuses that I don't remember where they are. Okay. Jesus. Dude, just fucking go down. Ugh. put it out of the bot and get it that way. I mean, that's what I normally do when I do flips based off of things for my streams, is I just grab it out of my VOD, because I record at the same time I'm streaming, and that's how I get the... That's why the VODs are higher resolution than the stream is. Because, like, I stream in 720p and my VODs are, I think, I record in 1080. I should be recording in 1440, but I don't, because otherwise they'd be, like, 80 gigabyte file uploads. It won't budge. Alright, so I don't know what the point of coming in here was. Everything seems okay. Of course, the problem might not be in this one, I suppose. What we probably have to do is come through all of these and clear them out so that we can then get into that room in the repair bay. There's probably enough things that we can blow up for level security. It's a legendary, man. Oh, man. Fucking, I'm gonna have to make that one expensive because I was going. So otherwise you guys will fucking spam it, or I'll make it like, oh no, I can't make it a once a stream. That's not nearly as... Fuck! Man, I'd love some curatives. My hit points ain't doing so great. They do not miss. If I can shoot them, they can shoot me. Fucking doors. It'd be nice if the doors didn't auto-close if you were so close to them or something. I suppose it makes sense that they would auto-close. Maybe it's Shodan fucking with us. Who knows? I would doom myself if I make it once. Why would I doom myself? It means that you guys would only be able to use it once a stream. That's a win as far as I'm concerned. Had a redeem based on your dog barking around during the Final Fantasy. I never made that into a redeem. Because I don't want to deafen people. It's bad enough with stuff like cheese or let their blood rain from the sky. Because like some of those redeems are pretty loud. And they can get obnoxious if overused. Yeah, me reeing at the dog, that was pretty embarrassing. I did not intend for blowing people's eardrums out with that. I'm stealing grenades in one of the vending machines. Yeah, it'll blow you away. Hit points, they hurt. I would like to heal, but I don't want to have to, like, hoof my ass all the way back to one of the fucking medical pods. It's such a long walk. Every hit point above the last is very true. Honestly, at some points, like right now, it would be better for us to just let these things kill me and just heal up, because there's no real penalty for dying. We just respawn. Or is this the... No, it's an assault rifle. Okay. Standard rounds, yes. Teflon, I like these, but we only have 10 of them. Garbage. Hey, Magnum rounds. Been a while since we've had any of those. Not even a full mag's worth. I don't know. I think in that one case, there being a grenade in a snack box was specifically just a trap laid for us. Oh, healing agent. Use it. As I take a moment to blow my nose. The weather out here has been so fucky. Like, my allergies are... They have no idea. It's just pure chaos. Okay. Oh, that's right, we gotta go in through the vents to get to this one. Are we actually looking on mag pulse ammo? 67, all right, we got plenty of ammo. Glad to hear it. Oh my god, let me just vault the tables. Come on. Oop! Did I one-shot that thing? I didn't think that the mag pulse could do that. All right, so we can get into the repair bay. I'm gonna go back and do that now. Cause I don't wanna deal with two more areas that are just the same as the area that I just finished exploring. Blessed padding. Okay, let's see what we have in here. Son of a bitch. Well, apparently there's a murder bot in there. Oh, cyberspace. Oh, this is where we gotta put that dude's head. Charming. Time to patrol. Yeah, buddy, patrol. All right, I'm gonna fucking leave the head. Oh, it took the head out of my inventory. Nice. Game could really use some area variety. I mean, it was good early on when we were, you know, getting into new areas pretty frequently, but at this point, it's a lot of back and forth through stuff that we've already seen. Mostly, I think in part this is due to me just being a fuck up and not knowing where I'm going and getting lost constantly, that we've been in the same couple areas for hours.
It is glorious. I have flooded the lower decks with the fruits of my labor. With each breath, their DNA is altered. They shall be reborn. Bodies made stronger. Minds freed from the burden of individuality. Perfect children serving the will of their maternal god.
I don't have to play myself. That would be a first.
Cyborg 77E. Divert a maintenance bot to the computer rooms on level 1 through 6 immediately to ensure the functioning of all CPUs. If that insect gets a single digit of the system authorization code, then I will see to your reprimanding personally.
Is she mad? Oh, hey, look, it's tier 2 of the environmental protection. Woo lad. Gas grenade. Take the frag. Not so interested in the gas grenade. Get out. Proximity mines? Hell yes. Blessed fucking healing. It's a mag pulse ammo. And I think a battery? Yeah. Let me look at the screen, it looks like the same no matter where you are. Ha! Yeah, a little bit. It wasn't so bad when we were in executive, at least. That was a nice change of scenery. Hopefully there's more of that to come. We gotta choose. Nah, the battery pack can just stay in my inventory. Alright, we gotta do Hacker Man things. Because everybody likes cyberspace. Use up all the healing immediately. Now, at this point, I would just like throw myself off a ledge until it killed me and regenerate to heal. Especially on maintenance, because the level is so straightforward. So it's not a huge time loss having to waddle my ass back to wherever the hell I was when I decided to play with gravity. Okay, we'll grab the heal, because I assume we won't be coming back. Damn right. It's that auto heal doing work. Alright, and we know to... I was going to say, we know to go through these slowly so that they don't fill us with mines. Alright. Healing. Be pretty great. Imagine if it hit a point where it was just so common it could almost be used as, you know, a kind of therapy. Your day is just that bad. So you throw yourself off a building and just respawn and maybe feel a little bit better. I mean, you could, if that's the case, people with, you know, the hard, like, BDSM kinksters would go crazy with that kind of thing. Like, there's some serious degeneracy that you could get into if you take that to its kind of conclusion. Yeah, exactly. Land on someone, they woke up and they're like, oh, not I. But they can't go to work now because their car is at work and they're at home. What a pain in the ass. Although, you guys are European, so you have public transport, so it'd be fine for you. That's where I came in. Okay. Well, thankfully, this one appears to have been pretty blissfully short. I'm just gonna fucking leave. Cyberpunk plot death losses meaning due to digital backups. I mean, that's kind of like playing Paranoia, if anybody's played that tabletop game. Like, the way it works is, it's the joke is that it's super easy to die, and the game master is encouraged to just arbitrarily kill characters. And so in that case, you have like a bunch of, you're not necessarily clones, but you might go through, you know, a dozen characters in a session type thing. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Oh, what's this gonna do? Ah! It's a ceiling gun that actually shoots me and manages to kill me because I'm just that bad. That's the first ceiling gun that's actually shot
pure
at us.
Garbage.
Even though there have been many a ceiling gun in this game. All right, can we make the grenade throw? Barely. Percent security. So there's probably one camera lurking somewhere. And what is, where is it? I know I saw number 8. Okay, this is maintenance. Maintenance is 8. Maybe it's foreshadowing, perhaps. It could be. It might also be a case of, because the game has the different combat levels and stuff, maybe if you're playing on a higher combat level, that more of the ceiling guns are active. I could definitely see that being the case. Because, like, I see them every so often, and if I shoot them, they just retract up into the ceiling. So who knows? We've been seeing them since basically we started. Okay, time to fight more fucking robots. Oh, I thought you were a corpse because you were half in the ground, but no, you're something that's actually, yeah, capable of violence against me. Oh my lord. Open the door. Yeah, you are. No, I'm dead. Yep. I'm just gonna take the respawn. I want hit points. Easy. Half a health bar, just like that. I'm surprised I didn't buy these. Alright. Oh, we've got a decent amount of healing. She fucks around with everything except the respawn points. When we first come to a level, generally speaking, they're not usable. They're set to basically make cyborgs. So if you die on those levels, you respawn as a cyborg and it's a game over. So the reason she doesn't fuck with them is because we fuck with them. Essentially. I want these. All right, shithead, where are you? Where? Sparks are hurting us. Eh. Oh my god, 7. Worth it. Okay, these all look good. These all look good. Now I figure out what I'm doing. No, but yes, but no. Yeah, they're everywhere. Really compelling gameplay, going through just corridors fighting the same enemy over and over and over again. Okay. I think Yeah, we still have one more to go after this. Which is probably that last camera. It's like a rail shooter without the rails, yes. Alright, where's the sparks? End me! Reminds you of the old days. It makes sense that it would, considering, you know, this is mid-90s originally.
You are already dead.
I mean, it's a free heal, right? A free heal and a fast travel closer to where I wanted to be. It isn't here. It's here? It's... I wonder what's gonna be in Gamma Maintenance. Oh, hey, look, it's a Shodan. And there's gonna be a bunch of fucking troll bots in here, too. Oh my god. The worst grenade throws. I'll wait. Come on, guys. Don't you want to come and shoot the hacker man? Now that I've thrown out a fucking proximity mine for you? Get fucked, kid. Ah, feels good. I do like this thing. I would like to go back and recharge, though. Combat music, yes. It happened eventually. I do think the first game had a better soundtrack. The it all being dynamically generated just made it so much better. Okay. The music in this is very just generic electronica cyberpunky bullshit. It's not particular. I wouldn't say it's bad. It's perfectly serviceable, but it's not as good as the original. Not a thing on the shelves. So disappointing. I don't think it'll actually hurt me if I shoot a wall. Oh no, yeah, it does. There we go. Okay, cool. Good to know. The Doom lasers don't hurt until they do. Okay. Again. We've come through these areas and I haven't seen any of these things that are actually damaged. The only signs of damage we've seen were that one sparky bit that I used to respawn myself. Of which it looks like there's another one here. Aw. No. Random mag pulse, though, with a bunch of ammo. Hell yeah. I gotta say, at this point, the mag pulse is doing work. Okay, so we've done this. Now we have a little area. And I'm not seeing what I'm supposed to be doing here. There's map past this. What are you hiding? Oh, is this another one of those fucking night diet helmets hiding up here? You fuckers. Oh, we got this one at least. Boot. Dying too much changes the hacker's outfit to a clown suit with squeakers. Good lord. Okay, so we've done this. Now what? Oh, I can get this guy off. Do a thing. Okay, let's check. I'm referring to the walkthrough. Get a diagnostic report. There's a malfunction on relay 428. You need to go to the relay analyzer and type in that number. Okay, I have to come up here and do that. Sure, I would have figured that out eventually. Uh-huh, totally, yeah. Yeah. I'm smart. Let's kill ourselves and get some energy. Oh, shocking. We only needed 5 streams, and I would have probably... No, realistically, I would have never figured it out. Okay. 428.
Replace broken interface demodulator.
Okay. Neat. I know we had one of those demodulators on us at one point, but I'll be fucked if I remember where we got it or where I dropped it. Let's see here. In the corridor west of the elevator, go down a ladder in a pit, immediately up another ladder. Follow the corridor, you find a laser rapier. Find a sense around. Audio logs, Magnum. I have no idea where I found those fucking things or where I left them. I know it's not on this level, though. How do you remember that? Yeah, exactly. Okay, CPU nodes. Corridors, yeah. So where's the thing that I need? Let's see. Store everything on the maintenance lift, which is what we did once, and I think it just deleted all of my shit. Because I know I left... like the grenade launcher and stuff. In here. Actually, I think it might be on the storage level. Let's see if I maybe dumped it down here in storage. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I left a bunch of stuff in the elevator, which is apparently a bad idea. Yeah, because now there is... ain't shit down here. Alright, so what am I doing? Find an audio log, crawlway, it's a Magnum, we don't care about. Take the lift up and find the interface demodulators at 10 on the map. Show me The map. Is that the right map, though? That's my question. Alright. If it's the right map, they are actually on maintenance. Like, this shit, I would have never figured this out. I would have found another game to play before I figured this stuff out. Oh, while we're here. Give my money. I need my credits. I've only got 72. Better. Okay, so these things are over here. Another Doom mod. No. No, Eli, you don't get to suggest Doom mods anymore. You've shown me that you are not to be trusted. Okay, here we go. I need one of these, I guess. So now we got one. All right, and it's 428. Where's 428? I don't know. Let's see. You'll need it when you find the damaged relay. Just tell me. Okay, where is this relay? Demodulator at 19. Okay. Go back to the map. Where is 19? 19 is in the north. It's actually the first one we poked in. I'm already playing that one in Drunk Bot. Fucking words. How do they work? I'm already playing that one in real life, Drunk Bot. And I'm struggling enough as it is. Well, what the fucking... Map's like, it's right here, bro. It's right here, bro. Fucking break something. I hear something. Ah, fucking ass. Wouldn't surprise me if this thing were just random and I apparently missed it, but I don't know. I don't know how to tell. Because they all look the same. Unless it like glows red or something, which is what I would expect it to do. Pirate software went down, but it's literally Bob Ross. I mean, that makes sense. Pirate software is pretty chill. Okay. Game, quit lying to me here. In Alpha, you'll find the fucked relay. Alright, we're in Alpha. Oh. In Alpha, you'll find the malfunctioning relay, as well as a Mark III assault rifle. The location of the malfunctioning relay may actually be random, as I've heard, it's been found in different locations. Motherfucker, maybe lead with that, instead of just being like, oh yes, it's right here. And then, you know, subtext, except it's not, it could be anywhere. It's hiding and waiting. I'm not going to tell you where it is, but I'm going to act like I know. Because I'm an FAQ writer. Where's Kibitz? God damn it, Kibitz. I need Kibitz to play through all games that I'm going to stream so he can vet them for me and I can have a good guide. Some villainous shit. It is, and I'm tired of pretending it's not. Fucking 4 of these assholes in here just waiting, sharpening their knives. Oh my god. Having a fucking robo orgy in there. Ela wrote this guy, you son of a bitch. I'll remember this, Ela. Reputation with ghost LPs damaged permanently. Cap raised from, well, reduced from 100 to 3. Romance canceled. I'm coming in and praying that they make these things glow red or something so that they are obviously fucked. No, I don't actually know how that's Yoi? Yoi is probably right. I don't know. No, the Japanese gay porn is me and Celt canonically, apparently. I think that was confirmed last stream. Fucking I hate this game. You've cleared the areas, but the enemies respawn because fuck you. No, Ela. No fucking. You get nothing. Celt is a power bottom. Can confirm. Like, I'm gonna just stick to the ion pulse because I don't want to waste any more ammo in here. This is so much fun! Retreading the steps that I've taken once already, you know. This time I clipped it. The fuck even is that? Is this the Celt is the power of, or the gay, the bromance is?
Maybe lead with that.
Oh.
Instead of just being like, oh yes, it's right here. And then, you know, subtext, except it's not, it could be anywhere. It's hiding and waiting. I'm not going to tell you where it is, but I'm going to act like I know. Because I'm an FAQ writer. Where's Kibitz? God damn it, Kibitz.
That's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good one. Oh, yeah, that's right. We can get into this one, but it has to be a pain in the ass to do. Actually, you know what? Here, let's top up our power. I would like to figure this out before the end of the stream, ideally, so that next time we can at least start with progression, because holy shit. I also just realized I've got last stream sitting on my YouTube channel and I just haven't made the videos public yet. Oops. I knew I was forgetting something. Shit, I'll do that tomorrow. All right. Quick save. That was good. Those are good. These are good. I hear you. I mean, these things respawn. We could at least use them to farm ammo, I suppose. That seems like an awful obnoxious way to do that.
Modulator replacement successful.
Kind of ammo did they drop? I think it's just random. All right, I'll see if this fucking works.
Jettison now enabled for all groves.
Insect, cease your meddling. My experiments must continue.
They just like respawn. Where? From whence? They just respawned enemies everywhere, but it's the same enemies that I've spent the last 45 minutes fighting. This game's fun, y'all. They could at least mix it up a little. Throw some Roombas in there or something. Or like those fancy gold, the fembots. You know, this game has a bestiary. There's robots they can use. Some of the humanoid dudes. It's been a while since we've seen too many of those, but no. No. It's all just the fucking floaty assholes with the laser dicks. That's what they are. They're little Roomba looking things and they roll up to you and then explode. Literally claymore Roombas. Terrifying. The mutant bear from Fallout there. And what are they, like, gorilla lions or something? But yes, they're fucking Yaogwai. Okay, I can't remember. Is it this one up here? I can't remember which one of these had the activation in it. Naturally, this means we gotta go. Hey, Scrubbot. Naturally, it means we have to hit all of them. Nothing. I think it was this. Scrubba might as well be your handle on fighting games. Nice. Okay, fine. They get the Scorpion auto pistol then. Whoa. That was particularly low res there for just a moment. All right. There is my bestiary. I am all for just extra critters to violence that aren't just the same shit again and again and again. Even if they are a pain in the ass. Should have thrown a mega bear in here, Shodan.
Grove jettisoned.
Aw, yeah. There's Beta Grove. So I'm gonna have to do all of them individually, but in a certain order? Is that what it is? Because I thought it was that she had set it so that there was a...
Packer, we've got a new situation here. A few seconds ago, we caught a surge of activity on the station. Our best guess is that Shodan is preparing to download himself to Earth's core net.
Insect, you are by far the most irritating creature on this station. Don't bother with the antennae.
That won't stop me.
It's hopeless, and we both know it.
Well, then I'm just gonna do it anyways, because I've been carrying around 4 plastic explosives for the last 50 hours of gameplay. My assumption is that we're supposed to go and do the antennas now. Antennae. Let's see, down here. Actually, good observation there, Biako. Because yeah, by and large, outside of like, I mean, Diego was a pain in the ass, but I mean, he's a cyborg, so what does that count as? Because yeah, the biological enemies have been pretty nasty thus far compared to, it's a robot and it shoots at you a little bit. Probably runs on corn. Okay, yeah, so these don't need injected. All right. So can I, media. I guess we're on executive. Email. So where are these? We need the engineering level. This one I think takes us to maintenance. So engineering, I think engineering was off Diego's area, wasn't it? But it wouldn't let us get there because of contaminants or whatever. I wonder if we can go now. Yeah, I think that is the case. That most of the, like, there are some bots that are here that were secure it. There are some bots here that were security bots specifically. But yes, by and large, it's just civilian bots that are being repurposed to violence. How many more of you fuckers are out there just sitting sharpening your fucking bullet hoses? I will take Osmium Core hand cannon rounds. Is there more of you? All right. Quick save for cowardice. Slay queen. She is a girl boss, 100%. What? I'm hearing some sass master out here. Be gone, thought! That is decidedly a thicker lad. Okay, alright, funsies. Hacker man, I am the patriarchy. Oh, that was a bad end. We know there's bad things over there. However, it is 6 o'clock, so I think I am going to go ahead and create a new save. I'll call it. Oh my. And call it a stream here, I guess.